make sure the tomb is secure. So they came and they, that stone that was, that large stone that was on the cross, it says that they sealed it. They kind of put some super glue on the cross. On the stone. Are you with me today? So he's already there all day. And then, remember Jesus said that in 3 days, on the third day, he shall rise.
Amen.
Because early in the morning, the angel of the Lord came down and rolled the stone away. And there was a great earthquake, and Jesus came forth.
Yeah. Yes, sir.
Napkin came down, and it says that Jesus took off his grave clothes.
Amen.
And he folded it neatly.
Amen.
He took off his grave clothes.
Amen.
And he turned around from the tomb and it says, "Oh, grave, where is thy victory?
Amen.
Oh, death, where is thy sting?" We're talking about the Lord Jesus and to him that loved us and washed us.